Hello, welcome to Rock Reacts. My name is Simon Lidsmarra. Here is
JD the Prophet.
Right, man, Ski Mask is back. Got a new album, he's got a new song, he's got a new video. That makes our life very easy because all we do is type into YouTube and we watch him react to it.
Yeah, so like we don't have any hard and fast rules on Rock Reacts. We kind of play it by ear, but obviously when new albums drop, we can't do the full album. And in the past, we've tried to pick out from the comments which track we should do.
Yeah.
But we kind of decided, well, let's just wait to see what they put out. And then, again, not a hard and fast rule. That can change.
That can change.
But Ski Mask, before we'd even had a chance to react to anything of the album, already dropped a video.
It so made that sense to us to do says that. That's probably what he wants us to listen to.
Exactly.
Not us specifically, the Royal Us. So we're like, okay, well, we'll go with it. Like, you know what song you
I know there was some other track that he's done with Juice WRLD, I believe, that a lot of people were raving about. But for now, we're going to do this and let's see that.
Let's do well
Lala or LA. I'm assuming Lala.
I'm going to go Lala.
Yeah.
Directed by Cole Bennett, who we discussed beforehand, just does every single video ever.
Yeah.
It's good. Nothing wrong with it, but it's just crazy how much it gets in there.
I ain't really fucking with these niggas like a tank. Why don't I kill a tiger and tell him, earn your stripes?
That's probably the other song.
Yeah, that's Catch Me Outside.
Yeah,
I'm fucking like, oh, I'm
oh my god,
stupid.
Ooh.
That's
so funny.
Bitch can't swim, hit him with a follow when a bitch came tip. Who the fuck the Reaper fought that nigga name grip? I am one with light inside the darkness on the dead.
But I'm still missing God, dude.
It's before he flies because I love the flow. How much have we grown, right? When he said, oh my god, Ronnie, at the beginning, I'm like, yeah, it's a Ronnie J beat, like, rap, like both Killshot and Rap Devil.
I didn't get that.
A few more. Yeah, but I got a bit obsessed for like 1 minute.
What I will say is that when a lot of people say, oh, you like each other, that is kind of like the heaviness meets the hip hop. This is the kind of stuff where heaviness meets hip hop. It's not about, because I get it, a lot of people do the screaming of the guitar, which I love, you know, keep sending it to us. But this is that thing. This is headbanging, like, bam, bam. Like, that's sad, but true, actually, if you listen to it.
In terms of the beat
and stuff. As Metallica song, in case you don't know. That's not me being patronising, but I get some people don't know. maybe we all know what that is. But this is the kind of stuff I let the guy feel like, crosses over.
Yeah.
It feels heavy. You can headbang to this. And that's, you know, I don't know what the hell he's singing about. I'm not going to lie, I can't catch anything. I think I was too perplexed by what the video was.
You got angry at something, so you're talking shit. I think you said you swallowed, like...
I heard that bit, but this is good. I like this a lot.
Yeah.
That beat is fire.
Yeah.
No dog, sell dog food. My game on point, no hard boom. But these niggas set a fire, so I told them get fist, because these niggas too old, too broke. Cause I'm on my frequency, no bro, too.
This ain't that bitch, that ain't this, yo. This ain't that bitch, that ain't this, yo. This ain't that, yo. So I bought a Gucci rubber ducky with the fins, yo. When I was a young and hit it all, I was dead, yo.
That piano thing.
Yeah, this is a fucking...
That was good.
Yeah,
that was my favourite Ski Mask song.
Yeah,
I had to go back
track.
And remember what we've heard, but it was dark, it was edgy, video was all kind of fucked up. It's good stuff.
Yeah, it was, man.
Stuff.
Like, he's also an artist that I've noticed, and everybody knows this as well, and they told us to do this, that when you actually go back and read these lyrics, it's so funny and clever, and there's so many
double entendres. Well, I heard a few, there's something in there, I can't remember it, but he said something about selling his ninth grade stuff to his dad, or something like that. I got it at the time.
Was selling Molly at ninth grade? Game on point, no harpoon, or something like that.
Yeah.
Probably something else in there with a double meaning as
absolutely.
But
he's
so skilled, and I think he would be somebody who'd be very underrated by the classic hip hop heads, I think, because he's difficult to understand, and you assume that he's going to be a certain type of rapper.
Yes.
He's actually way more skilled.
No, I like him. And he makes
it's funny. And I saw him in an interview, I said this on another video, with Nardwuar, and he came off brilliantly.
Yeah.
And that makes a difference.
It does. Who was I listening to the other day? It was someone I don't particularly... No, I didn't necessarily dislike, but he'd always run me the wrong way, and he came with so good an interview.
Yeah.
Remember, it's so important to when you're putting yourself out there to people to tie into
damn
what
straight.
You're doing behind the scenes as well.
Or
so.
Some people like to act like a certain prick to appeal to a certain type of audience that wants their artist to be... aloof pricks.
That's true.
Yeah, but as a mid-30s man, I don't fucking... No, I'm not interested in aloof pricks
nice
anymore.
People. Nice
yeah,
people exactly. all the way.
Yeah, yeah. Nice about. People, good energy.
That's good. Ski Mask continues to smash it. I don't think we've heard a bad Ski Mask song, to be honest, which is quite a good go. Yeah. We've heard a lot
yeah,
as
yeah,
well.
Yeah.
So
he puts out a lot of music, but...
It does.
Yeah.
There we go. So new album's good out. Character. We may do some more off it. We'll see yes. how it goes. We've done that. Enjoy it. Like, share, subscribe, comment below. You know there's one track massively that we've got to do. That's what the comments is for. Yeah. Also, Instagram, Twitter, John's there. I'm there. Rot Reacts there. Come and follow us. Come talk to yep. us. We will chat back and we'll try and figure something out. And more importantly,
happy holidays, Christmas. Man. Yeah,
happy holidays. Yeah. As a Jewish man, I appreciate
yeah. it. I said it for you.
Happy yeah. holidays. Happy Kwanzaa. Yeah. Happy whatever. Happy nothing if you celebrate nothing. Just
exactly.
enjoy yourself.
Exactly. Catch you on the next one.